Beau Busby is the newest member of the Busby family, so it's only natural for people to have questions about him. But when it comes down to it, the truth about Outdaughtered's Beau is that he's extremely loved, adorable, and a bit mischievous. Here are some things you may not know about Beau Busby. Adam and Danielle live in the Houston area, so they're no strangers to hurricane season. Still, that doesn't mean they aren't greatly impacted by the devastation that storms bring, especially when it comes to animals. In 2017, Hurricane Harvey struck Houston and brought with it $125 billion worth of destruction. As sad as the disaster was, it kickstarted the Busbys' desire to get a dog, specifically when they saw all the animals displaced by the storm. In an Instagram post, Adam shared how the family went to a shelter to visit some animals and keep them company. Alongside a photo of Hazel Busby looking lovingly at a cat, he wrote, "It's so sad seeing the many animals displaced and affected by Hurricane Harvey at local animal shelters. We may not be quite ready for one of our own just yet, but we were able to spend a few hours at a local shelter walking and playing with a few." Clearly, the heartbreak of seeing animals without homes got to the Busbys and set the wheels of pet ownership in motion. Adam and Danielle have had to say goodbye to a beloved pet more than once. In December of 2014, Danielle took to her It's a Buzz World blog to tell the story of their former family dog, Zoe Busby, and how cancer took her from them too soon. She wrote, "Adam and I laid down on the floor with Zoe and just cried and cried. We said our last goodbyes to Zoe and both stayed in the room with her while the medicine was given to her." Danielle also wrote about how hard it was to tell Blake Busby that Zoe was gone. The Busbys also lost their second dog, Maggie Busby, sometime later, after the Quints were born. It's unclear exactly when she passed away. Losing a family pet is seriously difficult for anyone, but the Busbys have managed to move on and took their time to grieve before Beau joined the family. As adorable as Beau Busby is, and especially as cute as he was as a puppy, not everyone in the Busby household was on board with adopting him at first. Danielle wasn't sure about getting a dog, so when Adam brought Beau home, she wasn't too happy. In an Outdaughtered episode, she said, "I mean, I know I did not write 'go get a puppy' on that shopping list." Then she pulled Adam aside and told him that he had basically given her yet another child and complained that she didn't have time to take care of a dog on top of everything else.
"I don't have enough time for this.
And what do you want to do with a dog?"
"He's a little dog. He's an inside dog."
To be fair, Danielle had a point. Adam didn't exactly discuss the decision with her before bringing Beau home. And if Danielle had disagreed in front of the Quints, she would have been seen as the bad guy. She went on to say, "It's not fair that he gets to be the fun dad." When Adam brought Beau Busby home for the first time, it was a surprise for the girls, making for a seriously heartwarming moment.
"Daddy decided to name him Beau because you girls always have big bows on."
Of course, the girls immediately fawned all over him, and as sweet as getting a puppy is for anyone, it was six times as cute for the Busby children because it was a birthday surprise for all of them. Blake Busby told the cameras, "I've been wanting a puppy since Maggie died, but now we have a puppy to remember her because he has Maggie's face." But as happy as the girls were when Beau arrived, Danielle wasn't all that thrilled. On top of six kids and a puppy, Danielle also told Adam that she wasn't pleased with the timing, as he'd recently taken on a new job that had him traveling more. She added, "So when you go out of town, like, you're taking him with you. I'm not doing it." As annoyed as Danielle was with Adam for bringing Beau home without consulting her, the real issue was that she worried she'd be the one responsible for him. She went on to tell her husband, "You don't think of, like, all the full picture of it. You're gonna go work, you're gonna go off to Dallas, and that's gonna fall on me." Danielle also revealed that she'd been trying to forge a new career path for herself, so it really wasn't an optimal time to adopt a dog. Still, they made it work in the end. It's not exactly new for a dog to have a large social media following. Still, Beau Busby has over 50,000 followers on Instagram, an impressive feat for anyone, but especially a tiny dog. Beau's Instagram bio describes himself as the newest family member of the Busby family, and even brags about appearing on Outdaughtered like a true Instagram influencer would. Beau's Instagram isn't super active, but considering it's likely run by Adam and Danielle, that's understandable. The couple already has six kids, multiple businesses, and their own lives to run, so managing Beau's social media probably isn't at the top of their to-do list. Despite the fact that Beau's Instagram isn't super busy, he gets a ton of likes. Clearly, the French Bulldog is a star in his own right. Any dog owner will tell you that no matter how much you train your pooch or provide it with healthy food and treats, there are times when the little pup will get their paws on something they shouldn't. Of course, some things can be toxic for dogs, but for Adam and Danielle, the things that Beau got into were more interesting than they were worrisome. Danielle explained that Beau sometimes has an appetite for some seriously unappealing items. In an Instagram post praising Beau, Danielle explained the small dog had a big appetite, saying, Some things I don't understand about you, like why you also love to eat anything made of paper and recently you love to eat June bugs. Unfortunately for Danielle, eating gross things isn't the only thing Beau does, she added. And then you like to come right by me and throw it all up. It grosses me out, but we still love you. Well, at least he's cute, because his eating habits definitely are not. As Outdaughtered fans know, Danielle wasn't the most excited member of the family when Beau came home to them. Still, she quickly warmed up to the idea of the little pupper, and perhaps one of the biggest reasons for that was because of the way Beau played with the Busby girls. Not only do the kids love Beau, he also really loves them, especially when they get to play. In a sweet Instagram post showing Beau riding along in an electric toy car with Riley, Danielle wrote how loved he is by the entire family. She gushed, "You are a perfect fit for this wild and crazy family. You love to play rough with your six sisters, especially Riley Page, but can be the laziest dog and cuddle all day." Clearly, Beau is the perfect dog for the Busby family, and as unexpected as his arrival was into their world, he couldn't have been more loved. For as much fun as Beau has with all his older sisters, being a dog can be exhausting. Sure, Beau and the girls have a blast together, but if Beau does manage to get a few moments to himself, you can bet he's going to take advantage of it. In an Instagram post from Beau himself, the French Bulldog explained that he has to use his time wisely while the Busby girls are at school, and for him, that means sleeping. Danielle, or Beau rather, captioned the post, "What I do best when the girls are out of the house. I have to store up my energy and be ready for action when they come running through the door. Playing with six little girls can't be easy, and for a dog as small as Beau, it's got to be exhausting. So it makes sense that when he's not playing with the kids, he's resting up for his next playtime." Adam and Danielle have likely gotten used to social media trolls, but who would have thought that Beau Busby would get trolled on Instagram? As it turns out, some Outdaughtered fans were concerned for Beau's well-being and had to say something. It was a photo Danielle posted of Beau at the beach on Instagram that caused a stir. One commenter wrote, "So cute, I have one too, but be careful around water, French Bulldogs cannot swim." Another user shared the sentiment, writing, "Careful with that little sweetie, Frenchies can't swim, plus they can get heat stroke really fast." But on Beau's Instagram page, the Busbys shared that he's a water dog after all. Next to a photo of Beau in the pool, they wrote, "Learned something this weekend, apparently I can swim." Too much concern about the heat may not have been necessary either, considering Beau grew up as a Texas pup. Danielle isn't exactly blessed with an abundance of free time. The mother of six has young daughters to look after, businesses to run, a show to film, and a husband to tend to. So training a puppy wasn't exactly something she had a lot of time for, which is why she didn't really stress too much about it in the first place. In fact, in an interview with In Touch Weekly, Danielle revealed that she made the decision to send the pupper off for the professionals to train. She explained, "Thankfully, Beau is a great dog, especially after letting him go to puppy school. He loves to play hard, but loves to cuddle more than anything." Danielle was grateful that she and Adam were able to send Beau to be trained, and with six kids, who could blame them? When a family gets a new dog, especially a family with a lot of children, there are bound to be a few kids who are a little more involved with the pet than others. That turned out to be the case for the Busby family. Though all the girls were all thrilled to meet little Beau, Danielle shared that there were two girls in particular who formed a special bond with him. She told In Touch, "Blake and Parker are definitely way more attached to him than the other girls. Considering Blake is the oldest of the girls and Parker has had some struggles with anxiety, their attachment makes sense. Another one of the Busby girls has a unique interaction with Beau, though it's a little less tender than the others." Danielle explained that Riley loves to play rough with him. No matter what, it's clear that Beau has brought plenty of joy to the Busby family. Even though Danielle wasn't all that thrilled when Adam brought Beau home,
"I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it."
"We'll figure it out."
"No, no, you're figuring it out."
She's come a long way with him since then. She even started calling herself a dog mom and often enjoys some sweet bonding time with the little pup. In addition to Danielle sharing more than one Instagram post with the hashtag dogmom, she's also gotten pretty real and honest about how much she's grown to love Beau, and vice versa. She captioned one photo with, "This little pup sure has been enjoying all the mommy cuddles this week." In another Instagram post, Danielle celebrated Beau, saying, "Though I wasn't ready for the responsibilities of a pet again, dang it, I'm obsessed with this Frenchie named Beau." Danielle has truly done a complete 180 since Beau entered the picture, and she seems thrilled to be a family of nine. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about your favorite reality stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.